Can I take your picture?
Hmm?
Oh. Don't pose. Just talk to me.
There's a truth to all of us. And it may be buried so deep we can't get to it, but we have to try.
Oh, heavenly day.
I have cancer. It's back. My cancer's back, and it's in my brain.
All the clouds.
You know, it's funny, but every time I see a picture of myself, I'm always surprised that an old guy is staring back at me.
Got no trouble today.
I'll have the dressing on the side.
No! Look beyond what is right in front of you. Life is the main course, the appetizer, and the dessert. So get the dressing on the salad and no side orders.
Oh my God, we are having like our own little beaches moment.
Your friend is sick, which is when the universe began communicating with you.
I think we should postpone.
Excuse me? She called off our wedding.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Are you having any sex at the moment?
I went to Vivi's last night.
Oh, you went to hit on her?
She threw an apple at my head. Just because I have cancer doesn't mean I'm going to sleep with you.
Hi.
For dildo shopping for Vivi. For cancer.
Money from dildos goes to cancer? What a great idea. I'll buy one too. Oh.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
You have?
The life I thought I always wanted is not the life I was meant to have.
I listen to the wind of my soul.
We're all given a certain amount of time. None of us know how long that time is going to be.
Where I'll end up, well, I think only God really knows.
You are my life, and I can never say I love you enough.
I've sat upon the setting sun, but never, 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 never. I never wanted water once. Never, never, never.
All I ever wanted in this life was everything.